Time's up. We are going to start this match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, the cargo flies and the robots start moving. Autonomous, bang, nice shot, long shot, drains it from the Blue Alliance human player. Things start to settle, but not for long. Now, this is it. Blue Alliance, Red Alliance. Who's going to move on to the finals? And who is going to be saying goodbye? Right now, Red Alliance has a slight advantage. But the Blue Alliance, 61-35, drains two up high. 50-36 of the Red Alliance is grabbing some cargo, 13-60. Deciding to give them a little bit of a difficult time at the same time. They are shooting. They do a headbutt with some cargo. 50-36 had way too much cargo and they had to go and put some down. Now we've got a little bit of a tussle going on. 50-36 and 13-60 moving fast. It's not a matter of who can score the most, but now it's a matter of who can keep the other alliance from scoring. And one Blue Alliance goes up. 30-22 for the Red Alliance right now. But, there's two up top for the Red Alliance and one down low. Both Blue Alliance up high in the upper hub, don't go in. Okay, here we go, 50-36. It bounces off the rim. It's a close. 33-18 right now for the Red Alliance. And now, with 30 seconds left on the clock, it looks like the Red Alliance has a little bit of a lead, but we'll see what happens. Red Alliance, 50-36 is up. Blue Alliance scoring some points before they head towards the hangar. What's going to happen here? Can they get enough cargo in to match what's going on the opposite side of the field? Oh no, Blue Alliance up with 4 seconds left. And one of the Red Alliance robots didn't stay up in the air. This is going to be interesting, folks. Okay, what you see up there is not necessarily what's going to happen in the final score. The referees are conferring, and we'll have a final score for you in just a moment. Got to get a grip.
Just a small town girl,
Okay, let's have a look up top. It is the Red Alliance. Final score, 43-34. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for the Blue Alliance, Team 1360, 61-34.